What the hell did I just do? Get the way? But at what cost? Just need the other one. To do. That's very looking. I know where I want to get the drugs from. Over here. That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. So, yes. Decent profits. There's stuff repaired. Put you in storage. More dynamite. I am not chancing it in this area. Read the notes after we get some decent stuff out of this. No, that's not what I needed. There we go. Volcanic snail, interesting. That's it. Engine space, that's what that started. God, lost him. Gotta remember, I cannot rush this area, like, at all. As I turn this in, I'll get it out of my inventory. I'm gonna have to figure out how to deal with it eventually. Yep. How much you wanna bet I'm gonna have to come back after I lit those flames? Okay, I get it. Asleep. Damn. they're so pushy. Alright, up there. What, it's another one of these? Two and horns. Okay. Make it easier to actually get through here. Go away, I swear, man. Oh my good God. Leave me alone, man! You're just straight up annoying now. Oh, this guy. Okay, there's the piece I need for the lighthouse. I believe. Yeah, you just call the beast. Awesome. All right. Pears. Fish market. This. I don't think that's gonna fit. Nope, not yet. Sleep. Traitor. The stone tablet is looks similar to the one I saw on the trader desk in the little should show him the tablet, he might know it more. Really? Okay. Go the hell away, dude. Oh, you slow me down too? That's lovely. there. Need one more. Go, damn it! Bugger off. Too sure if I'm gonna actually get this game done in this recording, guys. Okay, all this crap that's going on. Yeah, let's go back to the trader. That quest. Actually, there's more. Okay. All that just to get told, oh no, there's more. My time on squid. Talk to me out of randomness. Okay, that was weird. So many. All the way back there. What is this? Ooh, okay. Nice. Too bad I can't install it yet. That's two. I bought food. So you can have this back. And I'll take some sleep, please. Alright, where's the last one? Okay, that's simple. Hopefully. If I found the other piece, or at least one of the pieces.
had trouble finding this one.
Oh, never mind. Well, it just became night, so it's a possibility. Take that, thank you. Take that, thank you. Take that, thank you. I'll take that, thank you. And because we got that one piece, we'll go ahead and turn that in. Get the treasure guy. See if it's the other half that he needs. Don't know how many pieces there are, so might as well. Plus, this will give us another chance to actually get more drudge. One more. One more, he says. All right. Read those notes. Need one more. Hi, darling. I have found you at last. One night you left, I was scattered to the winds, but now I feel almost whole again. There's just one thing left to do. Throw me back. What the hell? First, June 1927. Yesterday was the reading of his mother's will. Most of the remaining estate went directly to him, of course, but to my surprise, she bequeathed me her pocket watch. curious. I am not fond of the thing, but I know that taking it will mean a lot to him. I cannot heal but feel, help but feel it is so valid jab, some valid jab at me from behind the grave. She was the type to do such a thing. Was I late on some occasion? I cannot recall. Alright guys, let's see what's gonna happen. Pocket watch from his robe? Is this the guy? This doesn't seem right at all. There's one more mission request. You know what, guys? All right, let's do it. Are we about to beat the game? Or is he the collector, the guy that the notes are talking about? Entering the final phase of the game, your progress will not be saved from this point onward. Do you wish to continue? Might as well. Yes. I'm still getting used to this engine. It's super fast. Just imagine me getting the other one. Wait. He is the guy. What the hell did I just do? At the way? But at what cost? Great hells. Hello, Cthulhu. Well, guys, that was Drudge. We doomed everybody. Now, I'm assuming if we go down the other path of finding those tombs and lighting the lighthouse, that's another ending, and or figuring out what the heck is going on with the old mayor. The old mayor. And possibly just toss all of the stuff away. This is a decent choice. Or I could have gone to the lighthouse. The lighthouse lady, and maybe he would have stopped him. Maybe, I don't know. I will be definitely looking up the other endings. Because this was a really good game, guys. You can definitely see the reason why the volcanic area looks like, well, hell. But yeah, definitely a good game. I will probably continue playing this game. And depending on how I feel, I may make more content out of the game. May not. We'll see though. Definitely recommend you checking it out for yourself. Because there's so much more left. Thank you so very much, ladies and gentlemen, for enjoying the video all the way through. Please go ahead and give it a like, subscribe if you want to see more. Also, if you would like to, it's not a requirement, but if you would like to support me, my Patreon is linked down below, and I would deeply appreciate it. For now, peace out and keep being awesome, guys.